Well, Roman Catholicism, if you, you know, really read their rhetoric, you know, all of it, has a different Jesus. They have a Jesus that only obeys Mary and listens to her and is subservient to her. But on his own, he's mean and harsh. And then forget it. God the Father would be like super mean and harsh then. But the Roman Catholic Jesus is not really the Jesus of Holy Scripture. It's their own invention. I mean, analyze it. Their whole thing on Mary, you know, the writings, works, and rhetoric and adulation, you know, over the years. It's hard for me to almost say it, but to them, Mary is more compassionate and merciful than either Christ or God the Father. That's outrageous. Roman Catholic theology has raised Mary to the state of godhood, being able to listen to all prayers at once, being able to see everything, being all compassionate, you know, and also that she was sinless and perfect right at the moment of conception. How she was from Adam makes no sense if, you know, she was sinless. But they basically raised her to godhood, who is even more merciful, compassionate, and kind than Christ or God. But that's not the biblical Jesus, not the Lord Jesus Christ of Holy Scripture. That's their own Jesus.